Hello everyone, welcome to my channel CBSE Class 12 Tips and Tricks. Firstly, let me thank all of you for your tremendous love and support for my all of the videos and the channel itself. There have been so many requests for various subjects, various topics, but it's not possible to cover all of them. The physics topper answer sheet video is going to come very soon, so stay tuned for that. I know your exam is just 2 weeks away from now, and therefore we need to gear up fast. But today I was preparing for this thing only, that I come up with a very unique thing the first time on YouTube, that we are going to go for some papers, okay, that is your question papers, because many of you also requested me to give question papers. So I worked upon it and then I've come up with this thing for CBSE Class 12 2018 exam practice question papers with complete solution, that is your with your marking scheme. So I have prepared certain question papers in some selected subjects. You can see the subject list over here. So I'll be giving you the question paper as well as the marking scheme. तो जैसा कि बोर्ड में आपको क्वेश्चन पेपर मिलता है और आपके मार्किंग स्कीम मिलती है, सेम एज इट इज आई विल बी गिविंग यू. सो दीज एंड लेट मी टेल यू दैट दीज आर 100% बेस्ड ऑन योर प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर्स. तो ये 100% आपके सब प्रीवियस ईयर्स को सब में से लेके आपको दीज पेपर्स हैव बीन मेड. सो एंड दीज आर थरोली बेस्ड ऑन लेटेस्ट सिलेबस ऑफ 2018. सो आपका जो सिलेबस है दैट इज ऑल्सो बीन टेकन केयर ऑफ, दैट योर सिलेबस इज ऑल्सो द लेटेस्ट सिलेबस. You will be getting 3 question papers per set, and also you will be getting along with them, you will be getting the marking scheme also. The subjects available currently are English core, chemistry, physics and physical education. I'm sorry I could not prepare for other subjects, because the time was limited, but I could do it for English core, chemistry, physics and physical education. Now what happens is, physical education and English are the two subjects which are not, उसपे हम ज्यादा ध्यान नहीं देते in a complete year. So that is why, if you solve these 3 question papers in these two subjects, all these 4 subjects, if you just solve these 3 question papers, I'm sure that you will get a lot of confidence. और अभी करना क्या है, you have prepared up till now, okay? ये आपकी preparation खत्म होगी, revision चल रही होगी, but to test your preparation or you test your alertness in the paper, what you have to do is you have to take these 3 you are getting 3 question papers per subject. So sit every day, at the time which is like your 10 to 1, I guess 10:30 to 1:30, yeah. So at that time will you sit, and what you do is set the time, okay, set the clock, sit for 3 hours, give this question paper, take a 15-minute break, come back and check your paper by yourself itself, okay. So if you check your paper by yourself, you will get ki कहाँ कहाँ आप गलती कर रहे हो, व्हाट आर द मिस्टेक्स यू आर डूइंग. सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एट दिस स्टेज कि आपको समझ में आए कि आप मिस्टेक कहाँ कर रहे हो. सेकेंडली, वन मोर थिंग, यू नो दैट यू विल कम, यू विल कम टू नो कि विच एरियाज, विच टॉपिक्स आई हैव लेफ्ट, और आई एम नॉट टच्ड अपॉन विद दैट सीरियसनेस और विद दैट इंटेंसिटी, और जिसमें करना चाहिए यहाँ पे, क्योंकि व्हाट विच एवर क्वेश्चन यू विल सी इन माई क्वेश्चन पेपर्स विल बी अ प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन. ठीक है, तो यानी सीबीएसई ने उसके ऊपर क्वेश्चन पूछा है इसके पहले. सो यू नीड टू बी वेरी अवेयर अबाउट दिस, दैट इफ यू आर सॉल्विंग एंड इफ यू कम लाइक आपने सॉल्व किया आज, ये क्वेश्चन नहीं आया आपको, सो यू गो बैक, यू जस्ट रिवाइज दैट सब्जेक्ट, गिव अगेन, यू गिव द एग्जाम ऑन द नेक्स्ट डे, और यू कैन जस्ट हैव अ 2 to 3 डे गैप एंड यू कैन सेव 1 क्वेश्चन पेपर बिफोर योर फाइनल एग्जाम. ओके, सो लाइक इफ यू हैव पेपर ऑन 6th, सो यू कैन सेव इट फॉर 5th. No, whatever it is. So there will be a small charge which I'll be taking. So I'll the payment for that charge will be strictly through Paytm or UPI payment, because it is not possible for me right now to have any other mode of payment. So if you want to know more about these question papers, so just email me on my official email ID, which is CBSE Class 12 just note it over here. It is cbseclass12@gmail.com. Okay, so you can just email me on this. Do not comment on the video. You can just email me on this email ID. I'll give you the complete details along with the cost and everything. Okay, and it as soon as you do the payment, you will directly get you'll just get it ASAP after you do the payment. So there is no thing like that. So, and what you have to do is solve the question paper, sit for 3 hours, and after 15 minutes check for the marking scheme. So please don't open the marking scheme before and look on for the solutions. Okay, that has to be done after solving, because dekho, if you are honest to yourself, then only you will score. Okay, because this is a time you cannot, there's no point in cheating yourself. So yeah, everything now. So so and also you can check the description box for more details. So please email me on this email ID. I'm waiting for your emails. Okay, and do it ASAP, because your exams are approaching. So you'll get, a good time frame to solve these question papers. So that will be beneficial for you also. Secondly, you have 3 question papers per subject. Okay, so I have numbered them. Set 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3 and their respective solutions that in your marking scheme. So you will not get in some subjects like chemistry, you will get, if there is a numerical, you will get all the steps. Okay, but sometimes one or other step can be missed in the solutions. So you have to be careful ki kahan aapka marks ja sakte and where you have to, you have to not miss a step. So everything is that. And physics topper answer sheet video is coming soon. So please stay tuned for that. Do subscribe my channel, because I'll be now quite active on it. I was not in the previous month, so I will be active on it, and I will post some videos which will help you. Okay, so this is very important, so just go for it, don't think. Okay, just email me on this email ID. I'm waiting for your email IDs. Thank you.